The General Assembly voted to allow the purchase of a firearm without the presentation of a photo ID, and it is specifically for those whose religion do not allow photos taken of themselves. Mennonite and Amish communities included in this exemption make up about 2,000 Virginia residents. The bill heads to Governor Youngkin's desk.